Hello everyone, this is me Katyayni from class 9th and I'm going to tell you what are adverbs. An adverb is a word or sometimes a group of words which modifies verbs, adjectives and other adverbs. There are many adverbs, namely adverb of frequency, adverb of degree, adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place or position, adverb of interrogation, adverb of reason, relative adverbs and an adverb of affirmation or negation. Starting with adverb of frequency. Adverb of frequency tells us that how many times has the work has been done. For example, always listen to your teacher. Adverb of degree tells us that how much has the work has been done. For example, the car nearly hit the school wall. Adverb of manner tells us that how has the work done. For example, the children are singing the song loudly. Adverb of time tells us when the work has been done. For example, we visited our grandmother last week. Adverb of place or position tells us that where has the work done. For example, have you seen my dog anywhere? Adverb of interrogation is used to ask questions like, what is your name? When will you meet us, etc. Adverb of reason indicates a particular reason, like therefore he left, hence the solution is this. Adverb of affirmation or negation. It modifies the sentence and reinforces the positive and negative aspects of a sentence, like surely we'll meet today. I don't know him. Relative adverbs is used to join two sentences like this is the place and second sentence is we met him. To join both these sentences we require an adverb like where. This is the place where we met him. This was all for the adverbs. Thank you.